So cancer, it is the one of the deadly disease which is occurred in millions of the people suffered with this cancer and dying with the cancer. So what is the mechanism involved in the cancer is cells are uncontrollably they are growing. So uncontrolled growth is the main character. And whatever the cell group they are present, that is called the tumor, neoplasm, and that process is called the neoplasia. And here tumors are three types: benignant tumor, premalignant, malignant. Benignant tumor means here it is a not harmful, not spreading from one place to another place. Example is the fibroids in the uterus. And second one is premalignant, which is ready to converted into cancer. Third one is the malignant, which is cancerous. And the characters of the cancer is uncontrolled growth, or we are also called it is a contact inhibition. So normal cell, when it is undergo division, when it is undergoing the division, coming contact with the other cells, that means that this is one cell which is undergoing the division, divided into two, and next four cells, and next it is further divided, and it is coming contact with the other cells, it is stopped to undergo the division, and it is enter into the death. This is also called the contact inhibition. It is the property of normal cell. This contact inhibition property is lost by the cancer cells. Metastasis. So normal cells, they are containing cadherin protein. Here cadherin protein is lost in cancerous cell. They will be missed in the cancerous cell. Through the blood vessels, they reach to the different organs and they forming the new tumor or the secondary cancer. That property is called the metastasis. And third property, mole telomerase. Telomerase is an enzyme which is helpful to attaching the telomer at the third end of the DNA. What is this telomer? Repeated base pairs is called the telomeres. These repeated base pairs are present 50 to 200 or 10 to 100. We consider anyone. So 50 to 200 is present, or we are consider more than this also, base pairs are present. If this telomerase is morely present when cell is undergoing the division, while cell is death, this telomerase amount will be decreases. Next one, antigen specific cells production. Here antigens are expressed by specifically to attract the TC and NK cells. This is the special character. Angiogenesis, another character. Angiogenesis means attracting the blood vessels and forming the new capillaries, which is helpful for nourishing and more oxygen supply and development of cancerous cell. Due to that, cancerous cells are growing more and normal cells are undergoing the starving. So this is the another most important character of the cancer. Last one is the apoptosis. Apoptosis means cell death. Last character is the apoptosis, cell death. So cell death of the cancer will not be takes place. So they continuously grow, death will not be occurred. So these are the character of the cancer. So contact inhibition, uncontrolled growth, metastasis, more telomerase presence, specific antigen expressing, angiogenesis, apoptosis. So all these are the main characters of the cancer cell.